you may be entitled to workers' compensation benefits.